What it do, everybody? Welcome to SPACEJB. I'm your host and always will be coming at you from the space station. I hope y'all are doing well. Take care of yourself. It's about that time. We only got days left. Days left before the greatest game of all time gets released. And I thought it'd be a great idea to go back to the Inferno itself. The game that started it all. The original God of War. Now, if I can say something, the situation that goes on with this game is just, I love it and I can't wait to play it. And y'all know what I'm about to say. Say it with me. Let's take off. Look at this, baby. Let's do this.
The gods of Olympus have abandoned.
Abandoning him. And Kratos cast himself. Let's go.
Now there is no hope.
And Kratos cast himself from the highest mountain in all of Greece.
Oh, it's Greece. I thought it was... Oh, yeah, baby.
After 10 years of suffering, 10 years of endless nightmares, it would finally come to an end. Death would be his escape from madness.
He wanted death so long ago.
But it had not always been this way.
3 weeks earlier.
Kratos had once been a champion of the gods.
Asian? Are they?
Oh, beast! I will send you back to the depths of Hades!
Let's go. God damn. Break everything in sight. That's one thing I know about this game. You break everything in sight. You want to get your stuff. You want to be sexy, get your stuff like near maxed out, as close to maxed out as you can. You destroy everything in sight. Anything they can give you, or yeah, there we go. Break all this shit. Break all of it. All mine. That's all I'm doing. Break everything. Here we go.
Something about to come in here.
Oh shit!
Yeah, boy, still got the shit out of me. There we go. Oh shit! Come on, baby. Got your ass now. We tear that ass up. Now, the first you got me, but yeah, we in the money.
We in the money.
Got your ass up. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Yo, let's go. This game. Jesus.
I love this damn game. You gotta be careful. Be careful. Ah! It's slippery out there. You got these sandals on.
Stay away from me!
Alright. Okay, so I gotta come this way, so you gotta... You know you should open that damn door. Open the door, cuz. Y'all remember in Fast and the Furious, like, Too Fast, Too Furious with Paul Walker, man? That's like one of my favorite lines, is when he goes, I said, forget about it, cuz. Oh shit. I'm not trying to kill the people. Gotta dodge every now and then. Oh shit, sorry buddy. Come on, man. Oh my god. No, one of these is a treasure chest. You get like a Gorgon's eye or something, right? Or a feather. Which one do you get? Oh, just a bunch of, I get this one. Oh, Jesus! Oh, my God. That thing kicking my ass. Oh my god. Oop. Oh shit. Alright, we on it now. Oh shit. Shot. Oh my god. This is so good. This is still so good. Oh, that's bullshit. Oh my god. Out of there. Come on, baby. Yeah. Having every bit of so lost. Oh shit. Come with it, come on with it. Come on with it. Come on with it. Come on with it. Drop down. Yeah, you boo. I think I can swim. I forgot how to go underneath water. Oh, okay. I'm not supposed to go underneath water. I'm supposed to climb some shit. I don't know if I'm supposed to see if there's anything else over here. I'm just trying to see if there's anything extra. You know what I mean? Oh my god. Oh, come on. I think I could have broke a 50 bone. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Here we go. Balls. Those orbs, baby. I'm telling y'all. Not bullshit. It's your orbs. Ah! Baby, made it to the saving point.
Oh, it's you. The visions, they were real. The gods came to me, told me their champion would come and rescue us from the Hydra. But you're too late. We're pinned down. These creatures, they came from nowhere. The ships are all destroyed. All hope is lost, Spartan. Even for you.
hit it. Oh my god, no. Don't keep shooting the goddamn box, please. Ah, come on, stop hitting my goddamn box, please. Boss hit destroyed, you gotta go back and go get another one. That's the bullshit. Ah, mother fuck! I know. Ah, come on, man. That's what I can't be doing. Oh, shit. Hit me in the quad. There we go. Ah, shoot at me. Shoot it, old Kratos. Hold on, guys. Oh shit. I didn't kick it far enough away from me. Jeez, I'm getting tagged up, man. Jeez, that's too far. If I see it hits one more time, it's gonna blow up. Come on, man. I'm trying to grab the damn box, but they're not letting me. Oh, you son of a bitch.
That was a perfect kick. That was a perfect kick. Yeah, baby. Has been tormenting me all this time. You have no idea. People have no idea. Let's go. Get your ass over here. Oh my goodness gracious. Yeah, you guys have no idea how many, just how many times that took me. How many times that literally took me. Good thing for editing. You know what I mean? Shout out to the editor. Kratos, poke him. Poke him. Poke him. Oh shit. Oh shit. Just go. Just go. I was adding in no orbs for that. I should get some orbs when he's dead. When they're dead, like, that's what I should get. There we go. Good. Half of it. Kratos. Picture revenge, Kratos. Thank you. and Gorgon's eye. Sweet. Magic here.
Lord Poseidon, Kratos, before you reach Athens,
funny thing is he's old here, complete. But then when you go kick his ass,
this
he's young.
Beast, this Hydra, it has terrorized my seas for far too long. Your skills are admirable, but you will need assistance. You will need the power of the gods. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power and use it to defeat your enemies. Go with the gods, Kratos. Go forth in the name of Olympus.
Oh, we just put that on just for the hell of it, you know what I mean? Just because I got the 100. Let's go. Sorry for the weird cut. Because they keep pulling you back and forth when you're kicking some ass. Oh my goodness. All you gotta do. Pretty much it. Sometimes you get lucky like that. Let's go. Yeah, there it is. All I needed. Come on, Doc. Come on, Doc. Come on, Doc. Let's go. You're getting them, baby. Your ass is down. Yeah, it's time for this big dude. Big joke. I ain't got no magic. have enough yet to shock him. Now I do. Now I do. That's always my shit right there. Let's go. I'm gonna bust his ass up against this motherfucker. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ah, bit. Let's go. Yeah, now we juice. It will blow you off if you don't. That's it. Throw ass over here. Come on. Come on. Come on, baby. This thing up. Yeah, if you don't block, you'll get knocked off. I could do his ass all. I could do his ass all day. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Basically, he's gonna be on point every time. 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 You on point. You on point, baby. Let's go. Oh. Oh! Oh! Kratos is one acrobatic motherfucker for it. Ow! He wrangling it down, baby. He keeping it down, baby. Keep it down, baby. Keep it down, baby. Flex on him. Pop one. Pop two. Shut up, man. Shut up, man. Shut up, man. You locked all those people in there, man.
You came back for me.
I didn't come back for you.
No!
Cold dude.
I didn't come back for you.
He said, oh,
oh, no, God.
I think I get a feather, maybe. Or maybe it's just orbs. Gorgon. Be fine if you missed that. Spare hand in it, too. See, look at that. We saved some people. They still alive down there. They still alive down there. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nothing to it but to do it. Let's do it. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Kratos, get up there. gotta go. That's where we gotta go. Oh, fuck. I think I saved. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Like, it doesn't seem like I can get up there. Yeah, it doesn't seem like I'm meant to get up this way. Because I don't think I was ever able to get up that way. Wait, shouldn't that thing be dead? I didn't do a damn thing. Oh, I think I was just supposed to stay on the fucking ship. Oh, shit. Someone out here. I mean, that would suck if I had to, I blew up that box and had to do that shit again. Pretty sight. This is how Kratos looks now.
Slaughtered like animals, the victims lay before him, a reminder of his own past, a past he could never escape. His only solace was the sea, endlessly sailing from one harbor to the next in service to the gods of Olympus. All his hopes rested with them. for no matter how much wine he consumed or how many women he took to his bed, nothing on earth could rid him of the horrors that plagued his mind.
Athena! Ten years, Athena. I have faithfully served the gods for 10 years. When will you relieve me of these nightmares?
We request one final task of you, Kratos.
Oh my god.
Your greatest challenge awaits in Athens, where even now my brother Ares lays siege as we speak. Athens is on the verge of destruction. It is the will of Ares, my great city, fall. Zeus has forbidden the gods from waging war on each other. That is why it must be you, Kratos. Only a mortal trained by a god has a chance at defeating Ares.
And if I am able to do this, to kill a god, then the visions, they will end?
Complete this final task, and the past that consumes you will be forgiven. Have faith, Kratos. The gods do not forget those who come to their aid.
Leaving the rotting carcass of the Hydra behind, Kratos set sail once more. His greatest challenge and freedom from his growing madness lay before him in the ancient city of Athens.
Yo, if y'all liked part one, let me know in the comments. I'd love to drop part two pretty soon. Thank y'all for the support. Much love to each and every one of you. Catch y'all on the next one. I'm out. Peace.